Lewis McGugan's going to hit it anyway. Oh!